Pain everywhere. There is sorrow, tears, and blood. There is nothing to hold strong as an achievement except for the fact that even in pain and penury, we still stand tall to rise up against this world. We are coming out to say that 60 years, if a man had worked for 60 years, he ought to be retiring. And as such, Nigeria ought to be reaching that very zenith for which the people ought to be happy. Nothing is moving very well. The economy is going down. Everything has gone down the drain. Our people are pained. We want our leader to wake up from their ideological slumber. Nigeria is getting it very, very bad. We are here in solidarity with the mass of the people who receive the brunt of the actions and inactions of government. We are saying no to their policies. We are saying no to increment in fuel hike. We are saying no to increment in electricity tariff. We are saying that the violations of human rights is taking a very crescendo dimension on a daily basis. Our rising up this morning is to say no to anti-government policies which are suggesting going to pain and penury. We say no, 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 we say no. We say no. We say no.